the hyper-competitive strawweight division will host another clash of world-class contenders at One Fists of Fury 3. On the 19th of March, Japan's Hiroba Minowa is coming after Alex Silva's number 5 ranking and a path to the world title. But the Brazilian former world champion is gearing up for another run at the belt. Hiroba Minowa is the latest in a long line of Japanese MMA champions who have made the jump to the global stage for martial arts. Though he was handed a tough opponent for his ONE debut, he made an instant impact in the circle against Team Lakai's Lito Adiwong.
That right hand cocked and ready for destruction, and he throws it early. Double leg takedown attempt here from the latest Shooto champion, debuting one, Hiroba Minowa.
Now he's got to try to get under hooks and shift over onto his side and create that movement.
Nice posture up there from Minowa, drops the left hand down. 20 seconds remains, first round of three. What an electrifying start. Fake there from Lito, controlling center circle. Turning back at the jump to his back kick. They love that at Team Lakai.
By leaps and bounds, as we saw in that first 5 minutes. And now we're seeing Adiwong able to control, but beautiful pass. Throws the legs to the side, follows it up with a right hand landed by Minowa.
Adiwong protecting that number 5 ranking in the heated strawweight division. A loss tonight to Minowa. Could see Minowa slip into number 5. And what a stacked division it is.
Beautiful double leg again at the very end of the round. Know what he needs to work on, and he's going to try to make those corrections by going back into the laboratory out there in Baguio and really putting in good work with Team Lakai. But we're seeing Minowa just put on a performance right now of ground control, ground and pound, and really just controlling this matchup.
For the Thunder Kid, it would be 7 in a row if he wins this one. It is going to go down to the wire, you feel, unless a stoppage here from the hammer fist strike to be the man. Big hammer fist off the right hand here from Minowa.
From the red corner, Hiroba Minowa.
I think we have a new contender in the strawweight division.
Alex Little Rock Silva, the supreme submission machine.
Alex Silva is a true veteran of ONE Championship. Little Rock made his debut on the second ONE show all the way back in 2012 and has been a mainstay ever since. He started out as a flyweight, but he took his career to the next level as a strawweight. 5 submission wins in a row took the BJJ black belt to a ONE strawweight world title showdown with Yoshitaka Naido, where he showed his striking could be just as effective as his grappling.
Left hand there from Silva, and he sprawls out. But Naito looking calm at the moment, looking very relaxed and focused.
He's kind of shifting his head. You can see him dip his head off to the side of every single time that he's throwing strikes. Silva can't get any leverage off that kimura, but he's got a kimura lock there.
Knees to the side of the face there from Alex Silva. Then what he had in their championship match last year. Outside leg kick from Silva. Only got off a couple of them in the first round. Naito still hasn't shown the leg kicks yet.
Naito's pushing forward though.
Good jab there from Silva.
You see that right arm, how it's laced over the arm of Naito? He uses it really well to control. You have a good control of your opponent by driving your shoulder into their arm. And now Naito is trapped in a leg entanglement here.
But this is an aggressive start to the round from Nobita. High kick from Silva.
Beautifully done. Caught the leg kick, rolled into the takedown. Silva's on top.
So much more mobility from the Japanese challenger, not just being a stagnant target for those leg kicks. Glancing right hand from Silva. Here's a bit more mustard from the Brazilian. As always, Little Rock sticks out the jab, almost catches that kicking leg. Good roundhouse kick to the lower right ribs there from Little Rock.
Get Alex Silva's hips away from the back. See, there's the wizard with a good roll from Silva to end up in the top position. Very important in this very close round here.
We're gonna go down to the wire on this one. A knee there from Silva. Naito
Silva. And new strawweight world champion, Alex Silva.
The dream comes true.
Silva fell on some hard times following his reign as world champion, but it wasn't long before he won his way back to title contention. His world-class grappling reminded the world there are few better competitors in his division and re-established him as the undisputed strawweight submission king.
Silva trying to cut some cagey angles. Hooper Tando from Silva came agonizing and close. Finisher in, flurries. Silva, chin tuck, looking through the brow here. The Brazilian, the former world champion. Versus Orthodox.
We got to see Peng Shui Wen really showcase the developing stand-up game. He's looking a lot more confident on the feet, and you can start to see that here tonight. This is exactly where Silva wants to be. Nice, deep half guard. Let's see what we can do if we try to reverse this position. And Peng Shui Wen's going to pop back to his feet.
Seconds remaining. Looping hook there from Silva. You've got to do better than that fella.
Now left hand, he's not keeping it so close to his chin. He's got to make sure he keeps that left hand nice and tight to his chin. But a beautiful duck under to end up on top with a beautiful double leg takedown. It's just those little, it's like the straight punches of Peng Shui Wen versus the wide angled shots. Silva, nice little hip lock takedown there. There's arm triangle.
Oh,
that's now beautiful. There's the arm. That's it. That might be a wrap, Michael. Oh, we got the tap.
A tremendous performance. And the crowd is giving up for Little Rock, Alex Silva.
Silva's status as the number five contender has him poised for another run at the gold. But a win for Minowa will thrust him back into the rankings. Whoever wins will take a huge step toward a shot at one world champion Joshua Pascio. And neither man will back down as they take aim at the belt. Who will end up on top? Find out at One Fist of Fury 3.